God. Yes, what is going on, guys? Elcorb's back again with another gameplay, and we are playing part two of Terminator Resistance. So guys, join me. If you've not seen the first part, please go back, check it out. I'll leave a link in the description. Please remember to like, subscribe, leave a comment and share, and let's go. Let's get on with it. Hopefully it will continue us where we left off. Fingers crossed. Where is Colin? Okay.
Colin, where are you? Can you hear me?
Vlad, I'm following that guy. Something's not right about him.
Yeah, Colin, don't be doing any dodgy stuff. We got some supplies. What's this? Oh, we got a socket adapter. Yoo-hoo, Colin. Yoo-hoo. He's dead. Ah!
Jacob Rivers, marked for termination.
I mean, it had to be a truck, didn't it? Eh?
Are you all right, Jacob?
Who is this? Done with it.
Hours later, they found me lying in front of our hideout. I made it out alive, but not all of us did. Colin's dead, and the stranger I saw is nowhere to be found. I told them about everything. I said that it wasn't safe for them to be with me. But Jennifer suggested that right now, nowhere is safe, so we might as well stick together. Everyone pulled through as we prepared for the worst. But nothing happened.
Jacob? Are you awake?
How long have you been sitting there?
Not that long. I know that you're going to that hospital today, so I went on my first scavenging run. And I found something for you.
I think I'm gonna have to put the master volume up on this a little bit.
Did you go with your sister?
No. As soon as Erin heard that there's a hospital nearby, she asked Jennifer to go look for some medicine. So I went alone. Don't tell her that, okay?
She's already at the medical district?
Yep. And Ryan wanted to talk to you.
Oh, did he now?
His rifle cauterized the wound. That's why he's not bleeding, but damaged.
Tell you what, I can't do anything.
Made the burn prone to infection.
Okay, now sit. Roll over. Fetch. We've got a lot to learn.
Let's see, what's in the old trade box? I think I've got enough.
Morning. Patrick came to me earlier, asking if I thought you'd like his present. When I saw that it was a single bullet...
How's Mark doing?
Not great. We barely have any, but hopefully Jennifer will bring back some antibiotics from that hospital.
Hopefully.
How do you feel about Colin's death?
What do you want? Right now, I'm a little more concerned with the living than the dead.
Do you think you could help more people by joining the Resistance?
Honey, maybe ask me that question.
About that camp.
What do you want to know?
What work did you do there?
Most of the time, I moved bodies for myself.
Did Skynet ever notice she was pregnant?
Well, we tried the baby. I had them.
Were you still behind the
enemy? Man, it's long.
Yes, we ran.
All right. Okay.
Hey, you're off again. See you later.
Good for you. Good for you. All right, let's go and see Ryan.
You wanted to talk to me?
First of all, thank you for bringing me that toolkit. That bus should be ready in no time. Good to see you finally turn the corner. I wanted to talk to you. I'm starting to get worried about it. It's been a while since she left, and at my age, I try to worry as little as see her out there, send her back, okay?
Do you remember Judgment Day?
I do. That's right. I'm that old. When my brother...
You have a brother?
I did. Older brother. Well, he was a ladies' man. We didn't have tickets to the concert. Yeah, it was one of those outdoor festivals. When we come, as we're watching this band play their hearts out, we see a burst of bright.
Couldn't you look away?
Well, there's no escape. My vitamin.
Okay. Of course I want to leave the area. We've got missions to do. We've got shit to do. Let's do it. What we got? Okay. Find Jennifer.
Don't sneak up on me like that. It's bad enough with those creepy noises.
What noises?
Every once in a while, there's this unbearable scream coming from that hospital. We need to see what's going on. Let's move. Let me. Picking locks is kind of my thing. Voila.
Oh.
Looks like a silverfish got him. They're every scavenger's nightmare. Look, this poor guy is still holding a sound decoy.
Sound decoy?
Resistance guys just shoot at silverfish, so before it pops up from the ground, I guess you can take it. Did you hear that?
What's that?
I don't think you should go any further.
And what about you?
I have to go. That could be the Resistance.
I understand. Making it easy on you, but if you're in there and you find some,
I'll see what I can.
And remember that your gun won't do you any good against Terminators, so when you see one, do what I do, sneak past them.
Right.
I'll be waiting for you at the hideout. Take care.
Right now, you need to start answering some questions.
There will be a time for that, but right now, you need to help the people inside. As for Colin...
Man. I need to sort this lockpick issue out. It's ridiculous.
It was either him or you, and it couldn't have been you.
Hello?
What's this? Too quiet. It's definitely too quiet. Okay, where the fuck did they all come from? If you don't get Frank some adrenaline, he's not going to make it through the night, but there are so many of them. What the fuck should I do? This would be easier if I had lost the shotgun. Yeah, of course it would be. Here we come. Whoa. I do that again, that's for sure. Jesus. A sound decoy. Sound decoys emit a high frequency sound that attracts enemies in the area for a short period of time. To use a sound decoy, assign it to an offensive item. Okay, got it.
This is it.
Right, let's get going, come on. Come on, let's go over there. Mate. Hang on. Thank you. Jesus Christ, didn't even know I had skill points. Ah, God. Can I take him back? No, that's fine. That's fine. Come on, these are easy. Damn, that wasn't good. Come on. Oh my God, this is ridiculous. I've got no ammo. What does that do? Oh man. Right. Bye. Okay. Let's do meds for Erin. Oh my God. Yeah, damn, I've got no ammo. What am I meant to do? Got a turret over there. Just gonna bomb it. There's gotta be some ammo. Right guys, I'm not sure I'm going to do this bit. I'm going to have to try.
I wonder if I could control those turrets with the hacking device.
Right, here we go. Let's hack this son of a bitch. Okay, hack Skynet. Right, okay. Every collision to a firewall costs you one attempt. It's like Frogger. Okay. Oh my god, I done it. Turrets. Oosh. Okay, come on, we can do this, we can do this. I've got the turrets firing again. That's awesome. Nice. Okay, got some nice little scrap. I don't know how I'm going to do this. Jesus. Jesus. Here we go. That's it, come on. There we go. We've got 35 rounds, guys. 35 rounds. Guys, like, subscribe, leave a comment below, and share if you're loving the content. That would be much appreciated. Thank you. Got some bodies. Man, this is creepy. Okay, this might be last let to you. Until recently, machines have tried to keep us alive. They were treating us like some sort of test subjects. We were valuable to them. But all they've been doing is lately extraordinary. Yeah. Let's get on with it.
From the resistance. The others have to be here too.
Is anything here at all? Jesus. God.
Private Jacob Rivers, Pacific Division.
Pacific? What the hell happened up there? The whole division went silent.
It was wiped out. I'm the only one who survived, and I need to meet with Commander Baron.
All right, I'll make sure you get to do that. But first, get us out of here. Follow that staircase. It'll lead you to the main generator. Overload it, and turn off the laser grid.
Understood.
And Rivers, destroying that generator will make a lot of noise. So in case we get separated, where are you stationed?
Just south from here.
Okay, we'll find you. Baron will want to meet you. Now go, and watch out for those metals.
Right, up the stairs. Okay, what we got here? Okay. So we got a Terminator over there and some turrets. So a long way around on that one. Come on, we can do this. So hopefully that turret's going to turn on that Terminator. Oh, he just folded up. Good, that's good. They're gonna be pissed now. Here they come. Told ya. Come on. See what goodies we can get. Come on, we can do this.
I'm on my way out.
Good job. I can see the soldiers leaving. But don't think it's done. Skynet sending reinforcements.
Let's go, let's go. Jesus Christ, they're everywhere. Oh my god, if I make this, it'd be a fucking miracle, so... Come on. Hell yeah, I want to leave the area. My God. Right, guys, going to leave it there. Thank you for joining me, and I will see you on the next one, part 3 of Terminator Resistance. Been a pleasure, and I hope you'll join me on the next one. Cheers, guys. L Corp's out.